Finally, their morning on campus at Hope College. Russ DeVette taught and coached at Hope for 40 years. He was a head coach in basketball, football, baseball, and women's track, led his teams to 14 MIAA championships. Hope's holiday basketball tournament is named after Mr. DeVette. Earlier today, he died in hospice after battling a long illness. Russ DeVette was 86 years old. His influence on the university will be felt for years to come.